my Christmas, I made this Christmas bouquet from my roses, and I'll zoom in and show you a little more close up on that bouquet. But first, I did want to give kind of like a general winter update on rose keeping here in the desert. So it is Christmas, and that means that we're going to winterize our roses. You can see behind me, they are still blooming just because our winter temperatures are so mild here in the desert. But we do want to do some winter care for them. So, in general, after Christmas in the month of January is when we want to do our hard cutbacks. So, I will be doing some videos on how to do a hard cutback for your roses. Now that it's going to be winter, January time, the nurseries will have their bare root roses out. So I did a video on how to plant like a container rose, meaning that the rose came in a container, it had soil around the roots. But in January, the month of January, you'll find bare root roses out for sale. And basically, these will be defoliated and they won't have any soil around the roots. So it'll just be the rose itself. So in my opinion, this is probably the best time to plant roses here in the desert. So I will have a video out on how to plant a bare root rose. So about a month back, I did go online and I did order a bare root rose, tree rose from David Austin. So once that ships and I get it, I will be able to plant that David Austin tree rose. I'm pretty excited for that. I'm gonna put it right there. Is there space back there? Yes, I'm gonna make space for it. But yes, so I'm excited for that. And like I said, I will do a video on how to plant a bare root rose and how to do a hard cutback here in the winter in Phoenix. So please stay tuned for those. If there's something you're interested, please do subscribe. And I will show you my bouquet. Here is the bouquet I made. So these white ones right here, oops, these white ones are called Easy Spirit. This one is from one of my climbing roses. I believe it is Pearly Gates or Eden. This one is Grande Dame. These white ones are all Easy Spirit, except this one is called Falling in Love. Typically it's a little more pink, but this one is not. Okay, and then some Grande Dame and white roses. But it rained. When it rained a week or two ago here, it was the first time in like 180 days that it rained here. And it kind of bent, you can see it kind of bent down a lot of my roses. So I did pick the ones that were kind of drooping down or kind of look sad and that I wasn't going to be able to just look at and enjoy from the backyard. And that's kind of how I made this bouquet.